during an e-stop, yeah, once I throw the power switch on to the OCU and power the system on, that's got to recalibrate. It's not necessarily a calibration as it is like an initialization, unlike the fiber optic gyro. Go ahead and switch to idle leader.